To ensure efficiency of government projects, they must be monitored. But on islands, civil servants fail to monitor projects, citing limited funds. Now, the outgoing Chief Administrative Office of Kalangala District has urged local government workers to always work as a team so that they traverse and fulfill their responsibilities on the islands despite the limited resources.
The incoming call, just building teamwork, working in a team, because we have politicians who are elected by the Wananchi, we are appointed from the center, we have the staff who are appointed here locally, but our target is to provide service, and this service you cannot achieve them single-handedly.
Chomi Afraid, the transferred chief administrative officer from Kalangala to Namayingo, echoed this while attending his farewell party at the district headquarters. He shared his experience of working in islands.
Time I have never worked on water, so moving on water was a very good experience. And I found the teamwork. The teamwork here, which has enabled us really to achieve what we have achieved. And the people we serve are appreciative.
During his 2 years and 25 days of service, some achievements have been recorded.
Local government, the challenges cuts across, but specifically Kalangala, it is the cost of serving people, cost of delivering services are very high. Because if you are in Masaka, the fuel you use on the water is completely high. So the cost of servicing, the cost of reaching the Wananchi is very high.
Jackson Baguma, the Kalangala District Production Officer, applauded Chomia for services rendered to the district.
There has not been any stumbling block in implementing any activity, in as far as he's concerned. And this is a man who has been, sometimes we have got cows who stay here for some time, but he has never reached, even the closest island in Mufumira. But this is a man in 2 years, he has almost visited all sub-counties. So to me, that's a credit on his part. He's a man who would want things to happen.
Mr. Chomia Friday has been a really very, very good and friendly man, approachable. I mean, to we, even the Pentecostals, we the Pentecostals who are working here in the district headquarters, we requested him for permission to allow us to begin a fellowship in the council hall every Tuesday evening. And he did it very freely. He said, you are free to, to pray to God. And we began the fellowship with
district leaders, civil servants and security department have wished him well in his new appointment as the Namayingo Chief Administrative Officer. Story compiled by Samuel Nkuba for the news.